Editing existing build material entries cannot be easier. Just double click on the item you wish to edit. Let's say we want to change this 2 to a 3. We check it here and we click on edit quantity. We make it 3, we click on the OK, and it will change it right here. We close it out here, and that will be changed for that particular entry and every subsequent entry should you happen to have used it in a repetitive study.